The people in this industry deserve our utmost gratitude and respect. They also deserve the same basic workplace protections enjoyed by workers in all industries. Today, our government is recognizing the importance of Alberta's farm and ranch workers by formally announcing our intent to ensure these workers are protected on the job. This afternoon, I will be introducing Bill 6, the Enhanced Protection for Farm and Ranch Worker Act, in the legislature. This is an omnibus bill that proposes changes to four areas of labour legislation: occupational health and safety, workers' compensation, employment standards, and labour relations. If passed, this bill will remove the exemption of farms and ranches from these areas of legislation. That means farm and ranch workers would have the same rights and protections that other workers enjoy. The reality is, right now, they don't. In fact, Alberta is the only province in Canada where occupational health and safety legislation, which was implemented nearly four decades ago, does not apply to farms and ranches. The important changes we're proposing would give farm and ranch workers the duty to refuse to perform unsafe work or do work they're not trained for without the fear of being fired. These proposed changes mean if a farm worker is seriously injured or dies on the job, an occupational health and safety officer could investigate the incident to see what went wrong and work with the employer and industry to prevent future incidents. There were 25 deaths related to farming in 2014. We want to ensure these devastating incidents do not go uninvestigated, so we may better understand and help producers and the industry manage the risks related to farming operations. If the bill is passed, workers' compensation insurance will become mandatory for farm and ranch employers. Right now, many workers have no coverage, while workers in other industries have had this protection for almost an entire century. We know, for instance, that harvest does not fit neatly into an eight-hour day, and the calving season does not conform to a statutory holiday. So we will speak with and hear from producers, workers, and their respective associations. If the bill passes, we can develop rules that make sense for the industry, the employers, and the workers. The bottom line is, we are proposing these changes because every worker in Alberta has the right to a safe, healthy, and fair workplace. We are making these changes because farm and ranch workers deserve the same rights and protections as workers in other industries. We are making these changes because it's simply the right thing to do.